contacts for the 50 confirmed cases is ongoing. The total number of close contacts that we have so far been monitoring stands at 1,474. Out of this number, 231 have been discharged after completing the mandatory 14-day follow-up period. Currently, our teams are monitoring 1,211 close contacts.